Sue Bong Bong, Sue Charlie, from Alice Spring. Ngày nay thưa tầm nào tôi thọt để tiếp bạc làm cho mùi mệt kẹt khi mà vô bếp lắm á. Lâu nữa, mong phòng bay mà thay một tí á. Thế, tất cả. And this is Daniel. He's going to be the chauffeur. All right. Let's do this. So you want to grab some coffee anyway? Or? Oh, really? Yeah, I don't make one for you because I know I make it strong. Is it going right now? Yeah. Yeah? Yeah. All right. Yeah. No, don't worry. It's okay. I'm gonna drink it right now. It's cold. Here in the main street, Idulia Street. So what mountain is that in front of us, Daniel? That's a this mountain probably connected to Mount Gellan.
My heart is my road to me. I am a child.
downtown right here, starting right now. Library on the right. That's the main library here. And then two club or bar here. Bojingo and Rock Bar. And where the blue sign is, when you walk there, that's Top Mall. You can see the people start coming in, having some breakfast and coffee. On the right corner is the Brinya Center. That's where all the main grocery store and some of the small businesses inside. And on the right building, that's the post office. I don't know if you guys can see it or not. So this is where the protest they're doing it today, Daniel, here?
Yes.
Yeah. So the protest, the community is planning to do a protest today right here in front of the local court. Right around the afternoon, maybe 2 o'clock. So. We're gonna just driving around so you guys can see, downtown Dallas Springs. And we got one more grocery store, it's called Kohl's. It's also pretty good size, so. Did you swing to Kohl's with Daniel? No, yeah, just drive by. We're gonna drive by Kohl's. Two main grocery stores.
somewhere here. We see them every morning. All the boys that just saw you, are they gonna be on the protest or no? Somewhere, alright. Nobody got time for that. So the stoplight here, if you want to make a left turn, make sure it's green light. You cannot turn, even though there's no car. The police will give you a ticket here. Which in the state, you know, if it's safe to turn, you can turn, but not here. Here on the right corner, that's Kmart. We have two stores here, we got Kmart and Target.